Training command first claimed it was used only to illuminate the night sky or block the enemy's vision. It later admitted the shells were fired to flush out enemy forces so they could be eliminated by artillery. Now they've reappeared in the war in Gaza.
Oh.